Their empowerment and well-being will drive the country forward. Garib kalyan, desh ka kalyan. We believe in empowering the poor. The earlier approach of tackling poverty through entitlements had resulted in very modest outcomes. When the poor became empowered partners in the development process, government's power to assist them also increases manifold. With the pursuit of Sabka Saath, in these 10 years, the government has assisted 25 crore people to get freedom from multidimensional poverty.